Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to the penultimate weekend of Rockets Senior Men Basketball and the final home game of the regular season as Rockets take on Worthing Thunder. And we're approaching tip-off here, just over a minute to go. And this will be a crucial game in Rockets' playoff push as they continue the hunt. Worthing sitting two places below Rockets. And 11th with a record of 7-14 going into tonight's game. They're coming off the back of an impressive win, however, at Reading Rockets. The Birmingham Rockets, however, two places above them in ninth on a record of 8-14. They're looking to bounce back from a tough loss on the road at Newcastle. And what a win this would be to continue the playoff push. Coach Nuno there in the huddle, informing the players how important this game will be for the season as we come to the business end. Playoffs in sight now for Rockets, but a win here is crucial in that hunt. Worthing looking to spoil Rockets' playoff push. Teams taken to the court now. Packed out Nietzsche's crowd know what this game's what this game means for Rockets season. And they're going to need to get right behind the team to push them on against the Worthing side that will be tough for Rockets. Jackman there, ex-Worthing man, looking to upset his former side and lead the Rockets to victory here in Nietzsche's. It's a familiar starting five for Rockets. Jaden Growell, Reese Fair-Daly, Martin Gale, Sam Toloasi and Orlan Jackman. As Orlan tips off here and Worthing take possession, the game starts. Balls here for Tola Akiki. And it's a great steal from Reese. Jaden drives to the basket and gets Rockets' first 2 points of the game. A strong start is so important for Rockets. Orlan tips the ball away. Falls out here to Hafiz Abdul. He can't get it to go. Rebound Martin Gale. Carries it up the court. Gives it up to Orlan Jackman here in the post, looking to spin. Tries to find Reese Fair-Daly, can't. And Worthing take the ball back. Akiki. Just a lovely fake there from Abdul. Can't get it to go for three. Ward gives it up. Akiki through and manages to put it away. Rockets know the importance of a good start. Reese Fair-Daly carries the ball up the court. He gives it out to Sam Toloasi on the right hand side. Into Orlan in the post. Back to Toloasi. Lovely fake. Sidestep. That is a foul. Fair-Daly will inbound the ball. He gives it to Rockets resident Canadian Jaren Growell. Mid-range, can't get it to go. Rebound Tom Ward for Thunder. Kiki puts it out to Henry Wilkins. It's back to Ward. Wilkins. Johnson Thompson with a nice mid-range jump shot for two, but I think the shot clock was drained there fully by the Thunder, but they just get there in time. Jackman at one. Orlan Jackman, a tough layup made off the glass, and he will step to the line. Oh no. No, it's gone the other way. And the ball's inbounded by the Thunder. Akiki driving at Jaden Crowell. Now Johnson Thompson too. Will Abdul can't get it to go, tipped away and calls to Tom Ward. Henry Wilkins from three. Can't get it to go. Crowell takes the rebound. Reece skips past. Ward gives it to Jackman. He steps out and puts it in for two. And he's going to be so crucial. Averaging a double-double over one of only four players in the division to be doing so, Ward Jackman. Tom Ward's corner three won't go. And we're just under 3 minutes played, nothing to separate the two sides at 4-4. Jackman to Reece Fairdaley. And he can't find anything, and Tom Ward to Wilkins. Those two linking up nicely early on. Akiki, Ward, Johnson, Thompson, and from three from the corner. And that's two open three attempts from that left hand corner the Rockets have allowed. There, Dave Crowell trying to drive to the basket, can't. That's an illegal screen from Sam Toluasi. That's a Thunder possession. So Kiki, back to Johnson Thompson, the big man, gives it to Wilkins. Now Abdul, Fairdaley swipes it away, but Abdul keeps possession, he drives in and gets the basket, and he will go to the line for the and one. The Thunder take a commanding 9-4 lead early on in the first here. It's Hafiz Abdul, the second highest points per game average in the league with 23. Converts his free throw and it's 10-4 to Thunder. Ball and spins gives it up to Jaden Crowell. Now finds Orland, and his three goes. Good movement for the big man. And his shot from beyond the arc puts Rockets right back in it. Just 3 points separate the two sides at 10-7 now. Zappel drives, puts it up, can't get it to go. And it's a Rockets ball. The last touch deemed to come off Okiki for Thunder. And Crowell inbound up to half court from Martin Gale. He's got Fairdale with him. He finds him with Jackman. Benchu in the post. Benchu checked in for Toluasi moments ago. He had his first touch of the ball there in the post. And it's Jackman again from three, and once again, all of Jackman with his second three-pointer of the game, and the scores are level now at 10-all. Zakiki drives in and floats it over Benchu, and Thunder regain their lead at 12-10. Crowell against the key, that's going to be a great matchup. He drives in, lays it in off the glass. 12-all. 5 minutes to go, we're halfway through the first. Once again, nothing to separate these two sides. It's Fairdaley robs, got to Thompson, and he robs him right back. But it'll be a Rockets ball. Really fast paced basketball here from both sides as Fairdaley inbounds to Jaden Crowell, who once again look to run. And Akiki finds Orland Jackman once again from three. Can't get it to go. Benchu, offensive rebound. He found Reece Fairdaley, and Reece Fairdaley finds the basket. Rockets take the lead, 14-12. Abdul Khoury puts it in. And straight away, Rockets find themselves a point down. Second top scorer in the league, Hafiz Abdul. And he punishes Rockets there. Crowell at the top of the key finds Jackman, already had some success with three. Former Worthing big man, he finds Ben Chu. Cross court pass, Gale for three from the corner, can't get it to go. And Rockets will inbound. Ben Chu hustle on the Thunder end. And once again, Crowell will inbound the ball. Ward and Wilkins out for Thunder. Here's Mark Gale for Crowell. Now Jackman. Jackman will be passed over to the right corner for Gale. His 3-point shot is successful. 17-15 to COB Rockets. Thunder looking for a reply. Can't find it there. With Luke Moore. Now Ben Chu in the post. Johnson Thompson looking to pin him in. Spin move and a great block from Johnson Thompson there on Ben Chu. And once again, Rockets will inbound the ball on the Thunder end. Jackman, he's seen a lot of the ball in the early stages. Finds Fairdaley, now Crowell. Jackman floats it in, can't get it to go. Chu with the second chance point. The offensive rebound from Ben Chu. And a 4-point lead for Rockets now, 19-15. 3 minutes to go in the first. McKeithy trying to skip round Crowell. And he converts in off the glass. Tough contested layup for Akiki, who's looked bright in the early stages for the Thunder. Just finds Crowell on the left side. Good screen for Ward. Mid-range jumper from Crowell. Doesn't get it to go. It's a feast. Hafiz Abdul, three, can't get it to go. He's heavily guarded by Jackman, and now Ismail Fontaine can't get his shot to go either. Crowell carry the ball up the field, up the court, sorry, for Rockets. And Ron Oberia check in for Rockets. Reese Fairdaley and Jaden Crowell have a breather. Tom Ward back in for Thunder, guarded by Jordan Dawes, skipping past him, puts the three up, can't get it to go. Now Dawes looking, crawling, Jackman finds him really well. Jackman off the glass and in, 21-17. Rockets 4-point lead intact here. Tom Ward finds John Fairbairn. Shot doesn't go. Tom Ward with the rebound. Finds Fontaine. His shot doesn't go. It's not falling for Thunder at the moment. And Rockets looking to go to the second quarter with the lead as Jordan Dawes floats one in off the glass. 23-17, a 6-point lead for Rockets. And it's been a really bright opening quarter for Coach Nuno's side. They hold the deserved 6-point lead. Fontaine, Abdul pushes the ball over. It's a good ball move from the top one for three. Does not go at all, and Jackman rebounds. 40 seconds left in the first quarter to go. Jordan Dawes finds Martin Gale. Now Ben Chu in the post. Lovely pass to Ron Oberia. He finds Jackman. Once again, three. This one won't go. Comes to Gale. Now Dawes, brilliant ball movement from Roberts to recycle the possession. Oberia's shot won't go. Thunder look to respond. 9 seconds of the first. Tom Ward look to wind the shot clock down. Ward looks to go past Dawes. That's going to be Thunderball. It's Growell checks back in for Martingale. Just over 3 seconds left of the quarter to go. It's going to have to be something very quick for the Thunder as Luke Moore inbounds. 6-2. Abdul steps for three. Won't go. First ends. 6-point lead for Rockets. A deserved 6-point lead. This is 23-17 after the first 10. Chance for Coach Nuno to brief the team and give his thoughts on what's been a bright first 10 minutes for Rockets. Jaden will inbound the ball to start the second quarter for Rockets. He finds Jordan Dawes. Driver Tom Ward. Ward pokes the ball free, but Dawes keeps possession. Now Growell. Skips round. Great pass. Toloasi at the top of the key looking for a three-pointer. Growell can't find the mid-range. Thunder come forward. Fairburn under the basket converts. And the referee has deemed that there was a foul on Fairburn from Jaden Growell. And he will go to the line now. Looking to reduce the Thunder deficit to just 3 points. And he does. It's 23-20. Growell here, looking for an Oberia finding him. Oberia for Dawes. Spins past Tom Ward for Thunder. Shot clock going now. 5 seconds left. 2 from mid-range. Unfortunate. Won't go. We'll step up to the line, looking to take the Rockets lead to 7. As Okeke checks in here for for Luke Moore for the Thunder. Toloasi at the line. Some confusion here. It won't be Toloasi at the line. It will be a Rockets inbound. Jaden Crowell inbounds the ball here. Crowell. It's just Chevy Pass Wilkins. Good screen from Son Toloasi. Now from mid range, converts for two. Really nice move there. Good link up between Crowell and Toloasi. And it will be a 7-point lead after all that for COV. Kiki, Wilkins, 3-point, won't go. Jordan Dawes with a rebound. It's been tightly guarded by Tom. Lovely ball into Benchu, who spins his man and floats it off the glass. And we are 9 points to the good here. Just over 8 minutes to go. Ward finds Fairburn. Chu with the rebound. Really good hustle from Rockets to take the rebound in a crowded paint area as Growell finds Toloasi in the post. And his pass escapes Benchu. It will be a Thunderball. 29-20. Rockets lead. 8 minutes to go. Coach Neal has got to be happy with his side's start to this game, taking a commanding 9-point lead. Okiki finds Abdul, Thunder's danger man, looks to spin Toloasi and does off the glass. Outdoors shuffles hand really well, finds Greywall, good handles from the Canadian, skips past Okiki. And it will be a Rockets ball off Johnson Thompson. And a timeout called. The Rockets will be much happier with their start to this quarter than I think Thunder will. Rockets 7 points for good here, 29-22 in the Eagles, and they've deserved it. They look really strong. There's been some good link-up play between Jaden Greywall and Sam Toloasi. Orland Jackman has looked really strong on both ends of the floor. Benchu's hustle has grabbed a lot of rebounds on both ends of the floor, and it's been a really good team performance from Rockets so far. Can they continue? Can they go into halftime? The lead. Both sides return to the floor. Jordan Dawes will inbound the ball on the Thunder end. He finds Toloasi for three. Gets it. 32-22. Huge 3-pointer from Sam Toloasi to take Rocket League double digits. Abdul in the post. Now finds Johnson Thompson. Two doing really well to pin him in. Tom Ward on the perimeter. Backing into Jordan Dawes. Mid-ranger goes 32-24. Dawes finds Graywell once again. Floats it into Tolawasi. Cross court for Oberia. Ron Oberia just about keeps hold of the ball. Finds Tolawasi once again for three. This one won't go. Oberia takes the offensive rebound. Graywell for three this time. Won't go. Tolawasi with the offensive rebound. Tolawasi again. And Rockets on the offensive rebound end. Really impressive. Three offensive rebounds in succession for Rockets. The hustle and the desire from Sam Tolawasi. Martingale checks back in for Ron Oberia, it looks like. Takes the bench. Sam Tolawasi. A great hustle. Orlin Jackman's checking in, it looks like. He comes in for Ben Chu. And this time Sam Tolawasi will step up to the line for a three throw. And he converts the first one. 33-24, 9 points between Rockets and Thunder. Could be 10 here. Tolawasi gets the second free throw in. And he does, never in doubt there from the experience. Big man. And Kiki will carry the ball up the court now. Ward cuts across the court, gets it. Doors finds Abdul. Double team really well. Ward with a three, a tough contested three, doesn't go. Jackman takes the rebound, finds Martingale. Fast break on for now for Rockets as Gale finds Tolawasi, he rises high. Johnson Thompson rose high with Tolawasi and seems to win a foul, much to the dismay of the home crowd. Will inbound. The top board. He finds Akiki. Now Wilkins. Back to Ward. Wilkins for the three. Ward with a three now. And he goes. And Tom Ward. From three, Oberia's handle lets him down. It's turnover, Abdul turns it over once again, and Oberia takes the ball. And Martingale with another three-pointer. Rockets lead goes back to double digits, 37-27. Just over 5 minutes left. Some sloppy possession from Thunder. Wilkins from three, air ball. Finds Ward though, good hustle from Akiki to keep it in. Ward, Abdul. He wins the foul from Fair Daly. He will go to the line. And now Ramsdale Owen checks in for Jaden Growell. His first minutes of the game. That's Abdul's first free throw. Goes. Worthing's Danger Man, the second highest scorer on average in the division. That's why he puts his second free throw away. Jackman finds Oberia. Back to Orlan Jackman. Now Fair Daly. Jackman into Gale. Lovely ball movement. Fair Daly gives it up to Grell. He was unguarded under the basket, but chose to find Ramsdale Owen. Abdul drives towards Oberia. And Oberia is deemed to have fouled him in the process. Abdul will once again go to the line. He's drawing fouls, looking to get Thunder back into it. The first one goes. 37-30 as it stands, but Abdul, one free throw left for him. And he converts it, it's now a 6-point lead for Rockets, 37-31. 4.5 minutes to go. Iberia finds the ball from Fair Daly. Gale looks to slow the tempo down. Back to Fair Daly. Finds Jackman. Felix step around Johnson Thompson, kicks it out to the corner. Ramsdale low in. It's 4-3. Gives Rockets a 9-point lead, 40-31. 4 minutes to go. Rockets. Ball poked away by Gale. And it's deemed to be a Rockets ball. The delight of this Nietzsche's crowd. Timeout called. Daly will inbound the ball. Ramsdale in, is it straight back, and Fair Daly will carry it up the court. He finds Martingale. Back to Fair Daly. Now Jackman. Jackman shimmies, finds Fair Daly. He tries to thread it through to Iberia. Ball runs loose. Ramsdale in. A shot clock violation for Rockets and a Worthing Thunder ball. Fontaine being hustled by Fair Daly there. Fair Daly working really hard. Luke Moore jumps with Gale. Fouled by Martingale. First one won't go. Second one does, and it's an 8-point lead for Rockets. Just over 3 minutes to go in the second. Rockets looking to go into halftime with a much deserved lead. Ramsdale Owen trying to make sure of that. His three from the left hand corner. It's 43-32. 11-point lead for COB. Juan Oviria Stills keeps the ball in bounds. Fair Daly keeps possession really well. Ramsdell Owen drops it off to Fair Daly. Martin Gale from three. Won't go. Jackman keeps it in. Oviria back to Jackman. Now Fair Daly for another. Gets another. And Nathan Ramsdell Owen is on fire from 3-point range. Nathan Ramsdell Owen is dangerous from downtown. Jackman intercepts. And it's a Rockets possession. The Rockets looking to end the half really strongly here. Ramsdell Owen out to Gale. Won't go. Luke Moore will carry it up for Thunder. For Abdul. Won't go. And it's all going Rockets' way at the moment. 46-32. A huge 14-point lead for Coach Nuno's side. Just under 2 minutes left of the half. And a timeout. And a huge period of play for COB Rockets. A 14-point lead with just under 2 minutes left of the half. Nathan Ramsdell Owen on fire from 3-point range. Some really good ball movement from Rockets, causing Thunder all sorts of issues from beyond the arc. And on the defensive end, Rockets seem to be halting Thunder's danger men. Lest we forget, Thunder have got a man in Hafiz Abdul, who averages 23 points a game. A real consistent danger for many of the sides in the division. Rockets doing really, really well. They look to finish the half strongly here. They will return to the court Rockets, the happier of the two sides. Blocked by Jackman. He's up brilliant defensively. Hafiz Abdul thought he had an easy layup. Jackman shut the door. Here he is at the top of the key. Calls Ramsdell Owen in close. Fair Daly. Calls it. Won't go. Oviria with the offensive rebound. Manages to squeeze the pass through for Ramsdell Owen. He will not be stopped this evening. Nathan Ramsdell Owen is firing Rockets into a huge lead. Johnson Thompson looks to float it in, and does. But this second quarter has been all about Nathan Ramsdell Owen. Gale spins away from Abdul. Finds him again. This one won't go. So Kiki gets the ball. Finds Luke Moore. Back to Kiki. Gives it out to Tom Ward. Skips past Gale. Now Abdul. Moore. His mid-range jumper goes. So the 30 seconds left. And it will be a timeout called by Rockets. And Nathan Ramsdell Owen is right in the headlines of the second quarter. He is lethal from 3-point range. We've seen glimpses of it all season. And he's showing it tonight. From beyond the arc, he is a danger. 33 seconds left of the first half. Rockets holding a 13-point lead, 49-36. And a much-deserved 13-point lead. Great hustle on both ends. Defensive rebounds. Rockets have done really well on that end. been rewarded with a huge lead in the closing stages of this second quarter. Coach Nuno, maybe a bit of game management, just letting his players know what's needed of them for this last 30 seconds to try and see the half out. They take to the court. Game management is what's needed from Rockets, seeing out this half. Jackman inbounds to Graywall, who's in no rush to carry the ball up. Kiki pokes the ball free, but it will be a Rockets ball. Graywall finds Dawes. It's blocked by Okiki. Ward looks to find Okiki, takes the ball under the basket, but a little bit stretched. And it's a travel call on Daniel Johnson-Thompson, and it will be a Rockets ball. And Thunder looking to box Rockets in these closing stages, but Graywall steps around Tom Ward. Crossover. And now Jackman. Deep in the shot clock once again, Rockets. It will be a Thunder inbound. Just over 2 seconds left of the half. So Kiki carries the ball up, and that will be half time. In the shots, Rockets taking a commanding 13-point lead at the break here, 49-36, and they've deserved it. Nathan Ramsdale-Owen will take the headline to that first half, to his second quarter performance. Absolutely lethal from beyond the arc. But it's been a good team performance from Coach Nuno's side, and they'll definitely head into their locker rooms the happier the two sides. At halftime, it's 49-36 for Rockets. We'll be back very shortly. Don't go anywhere.
Defense. Oh, today, we also have a very special player today who is at the birthday today. Give him a big shout out to one of Robert Owen, Nathan Randall Owen. It's his birthday today, Nathan Owen. And last but not least, the last shout out is for a very, very special lady who's been with the Rockets, been around basketball for many years. She's very kind to everyone across the building, even myself. So please make some noise for the one who pulled to Walton, who is turning 17 today. Let's go! Also, I want to leave a waiting room, we want to say happy birthday to Sue Walton. So on the count of three, get ready to sing happy birthday with me. Three, two, one. Happy birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday to you and everyone else. Happy birthday to you. Thanks a lot. You have a special gift too? Who's right there in the corner? Trying to hide her. You can't hide her. Special gift from one of the captains. Make some more noise to get for Sue Horn.
Welcome back. What a second half we're in store for here. We are seconds away from the start of that second half. Rockets 49-36 up. There would have been words in the locker rooms from both coaches. Coach Nuno for the Rockets, we believe, would be the happier coach. His side hold a 13-point lead. What could be a vital game in the playoff push for Rockets. final home game of the season. And Rockets takes the court. So far, so good. Nathan Ramsdale-Owen, the highlight performance in the first half. Dangerous from beyond the arc. Will we see a repeat of that in the second half? As Worthing Thunder will inbound the ball. Johnson Thompson finds a Kiki. He looks to skip past Rowell. Pass intercepted by Gale and Reese Fair-Daly, give it back to Gale. Gale to Growell on the left hand side, Jackman. This pass won't go. Perhaps a miscommunication there. Worthing will inbound. Okiki seeing a lot of the ball for Thunder. He carries the ball up the court. And finds Abdul. Now Johnson Thompson. Okiki. Abdul. Ward unguarded. 3-pointer won't go. Rebound falls to Toloasi. And Martin Gale will carry the ball up the court. He's guarded by Wilkins. Fair-Daly. Jackman double teamed by Ward. And Abdul. And Ward eventually blocks the pass. And Thunder have the ball. Thompson, Okiki, Abdul from three, won't go. Jackman claims the rebound. Gale carries the ball, gives it to Fair-Daly. Gale sets the screen and gets the ball. He fizzes it out to Toloasi from three, won't go. Now Tom Ward, a little bit of space, he finds a Kiki. He looks to drive inside. He draws the foul. Slow start. The first. And the second is good, and it's 49-37. Daily with flashy crossover, but it's deemed to be a carry. Thunder will inbound once again. Wilkins slowing the game down because it's Johnson. Thompson drives inside, can't get it to go. From Toloasi. Gains possession, gives it to Martin Gale. He flies on the ball, finds Toloasi, and a dunk from Sam Toloasi. A one-handed dunk on the drive. Lifts this Nichols crowd. Huge dunk from Sam Toloasi. And an exclamation mark on Rockets' 14-point lead. Fair-Daly, Gale. Lovely pass inside. Toloasi holds the ball. He will not be stopped. Sam Toloasi on the inside draws the foul. He's come out of the locker room after halftime looking dangerous. He will step up to the line for two free throws. First is good. That's a 15-point lead now for Rocket. Will Toluasi add to that here? Yes. 3:37. Just over 7 minutes left in the quarter. Rockets continuing where they left off. Abdul looking to chip away at Rockets' lead. That won't go. Grey Wolf drives inside, huge block from Johnson Thompson. And Thunder. Oh, Abdul from three. Will not go. Chapman fighting for the ball. And that looks as though it will be Worthing Thunder possession. Great determination from Morgan Chapman. Fighting for every loose ball here. Abdul under the basket. Off the glass with two. Rockets can afford to slow the pace of the game down a little bit here. They've got a good, healthy lead. 53-39. Really good on the defensive end. Have Rockets. Thunder have got some danger men. Some players that have given this division some really, really tough nights. Hafiz Abdul and Daniel Johnson Thompson. Both danger men. Rockets have done really well. Limiting their abilities here this evening. As Tom Ward finds a Kiki. Gives it into Hafiz Abdul. Looks to spin all the jamming. Doesn't quite come off. But it will be a Thunder ball, I think. Be inbounded by Tola Akiki. Finds Tom Ward. The shot won't go. Jackman once again with a rebound. And once again, Martin Gale trying to ignite the fast break. He looks over and finds Ben Tu, who's checked in for Sam Toluasi. Jordan Dawes also checked in for Reese Fair Daly. Jaden Grohl from three won't go. But it will be a Rockets ball. The last touch deemed to have come off Hafiz Abdul. And Rockets looking so good, fighting for every second ball, every loose ball. And they're being rewarded here with a commanding lead. Ben Tu gives it to Dawes at the top of the key. He's looking for some movement, finds Martin Gale. Pass had a bit too much on it. And it will be a Thunder ball. Taking the charge really well. And it will be a Rockets ball. Jackman's been so clever on both ends of the floor. Showing great determination. And great basketball IQ. Taking the charge there. Forcing the Thunder turnover. Giving Rockets a chance to add to their lead. 14-point lead as it currently stands, 53-39. Thunder look to box Rockets in. But Jackman finds balls on the inbound. Dawes driving forward. Spins a key up really well, finds Jackman. Then Chu cuts and gets the ball. Johnson Thompson. He's guarding him. He turns the ball over there. Bit of miscommunication between him and Jaden Graywolf. Ward will carry the ball up for the Thunder. Still Tom Ward. He finds Wilkins. Now a Kiki from three. Won't go. The fast break's on. Referee has seen a foul on that fast break. And it is deemed unsportsmanlike. Jaden Graywall will step up to the line. Graywall, Rockets' fourth highest scorer so far this year. And their newest signing, coming in from Portugal, puts the first free throw away. Here. Puts the second one away, and Rockets number four puts both away and then checks out for Nathan Ramsdale Owen. He had a tremendous shooting spell in the second quarter from beyond the arc. Birthday boy Nathan Ramsdale Owen lighting up the floor this evening so far. Will we see a repeat of that here? Jordan Dawes takes the inbound. Switches the ball over to Martin Gale, who hits it from three. Won't go. Tom Ward from three. That goes. There will be a foul. That will be Tom Ward inbounding. Thunder's 55, Tom Ward, one of only three players to average double-digit points per game for Thunder, alongside Anthony and Johnson Thompson. Okiki picks the ball up here, drives in. And he seemed to drive into Ben Chu there. Bounced off Rockets' big man. But Thunder will inbound the ball. Setting themselves defensively, and it pays off. Ramsdale Owen flips the ball out, and Thunder will have another go at it, bounding on that left hand side. Tom Ward picks the ball up, picks it back out. Johnson Thompson for three, won't go. Tom Ward with the rebound, his layup goes. And it's a 12-point lead for Rockets, 55-43. Just over 4 minutes left of the third to go. Rockets looking really strong in a really good position. As Dawes calls Ben Chu short, finds him on the top of the key. Chu, in a lot of space, kicks it back to Dawes. Dawes from three. That one won't go. Ben Chu can't quite trap the rebound. It will be a Thunder ball. Tom Ward once again carries the ball up the floor, calls for a Kiki short, tries to step around Ramsdale Owen, goes for that mid-range shot, won't go. Dawes picks it up, gives it to Ramsdale Owen. He finds Jordan Dawes, pinned in by a Kiki, back to Ramsdale Owen. He finds Gale with a great ball in, and Martin Gale with the and one. Spins and puts the ball in for two, and we'll have a shot at the line. And Martin Gale has the opportunity to give Rockets a 15-point lead once again. And he does. 58-43. As Okiki carries the ball at the floor. The Thunder, as they look to hit back. Tom Ward finds Okiki, drives inside and beats Orlin Jackman, who shuts the door. And he now fouls Jordan Dawes, Taylor Akeke. Will be a Rockets ball. Jordan Dawes will step to the line, looking to add to this commanding lead that Coach Nuno's side currently hold. Just over 3 minutes to go. Jordan Dawes puts the first one away. Can't get the second one to go, and it's 59-43, a 16-point lead. It's Tom Wall carries the ball up. It's here with Johnson Thompson. And now Fontaine gives it to Abdul. He's double-teamed by Toluasi and Gale. Leaves Fontaine free on the corner. His three-point shot doesn't go. Johnson Thompson mops it up for two. 2.5 minutes left in this third quarter. Tends to be a make or break quarter for Rockets, the third. They've looked really strong here. As Dawes gives it up to Ramsdale Owen. Now Ben Chu in the post spins. Shot doesn't go. Tom Ward finds Hafiz Abdul. And he's stripped by Martin Gale, but gets possession back. Hafiz Abdul, Johnson Thompson, and once again, Rockets defense just won't give Thunder an inch. Great determination from Rockets as Growell checks back in for Martin Gale. Rockets a chance to reset here. Just under 2 minutes of the quarter to go. In a very, very strong position. 59-45. They look to see the third quarter out. Ball inbounded. Hafiz Abdul's layup won't go. It will be a Rockets ball. Good strength from Sam Toluasi. Toluasi will step up to the line. Rockets free throw shooting has been pretty consistent so far. Will that continue here with Toluasi? Not on the first one. Second goes 60-45, back to 15 points for Rockets. Tom Ward finds Abdul, now back to Ward for three. That won't go. Toluasi picks up the rebound. Canadian guard Jaden Growell. Now Ramsdale Owen. Lovely no-look pass out to Jordan Dawes. He finds Ramsdale Owen once again. Ramsdale Owen on the inside. His layup won't go. And Tom Ward gives it into Luke Moore. A quick two. Looks like a technical foul call there on Jaden Growell, I believe. It's protesting the decision. But it will be a Thunderbolt from Tom Ward. looked lively for Thunder today. Tom Horn, seen a lot of the ball. And his free throw is good. It will now be a Rockets inbound. With Ramsdale Owen. Dawes carries the ball up the court. Directing traffic here, Jordan Dawes. Finds Benchu. Now Jaden Graywall. Good screen from Benchu. Graywall out to Ramsdale Owen. Great hustle to steer that ball into Benchu. Graywall skips past it. Shot clock draining down. Graywall's shot doesn't go. Fontaine finds Ward. Thunder. Thompson, brilliant steal from Jaden Graywall, who's then fouled. Fantastic work from Jaden Graywall. Johnson Thompson rose high, looking to slam a two-handed Duncan. And Rockets Canadian guard Jaden Graywall had other ideas. Picking his pocket and then drawing a foul really, really well. Brilliant work from Jaden Graywall, who will now go to the line. Been a physical quarter this third, lots of free throws for both sides. Graywall doesn't go. Resets himself. And puts the second one away. And it's 61-48. A 13-point lead for Rockets. With just 15 seconds left to go in the third. This is Thunder's, you'd like to think, their last possession of the quarter. To try and put another dent in Jaden. Jordan even. Spun by Tom Ward. Shot missed though. Saltolassi claims the rebound and that will signal the end of the third. 61-48, a 13-point lead for Rockets. No signs so far from Coach Nuno's side wavering. They've looked commanding, they've looked dangerous. And once again, they take a deserved double-digit lead into the final 10 minutes. Fantastic work in that court from Jaden Graywall. On both ends of the floor, driving and drawing fouls, and on the other end, his highlight being picking Johnson Thompson's pocket. But what looked like a clear dunk for the Thunder big man. Graywall saw it otherwise. Taken to the floor for the final 10 minutes. A crucial quarter this in Rockets' playoff hunt. Got a strong 13-point lead to take into the final 10 minutes. Can they see it out? Fair Daly kicks us off here for the final 10. Finds Martingale. And now Benchu in the post. Looks to muscle off Johnson Thompson. Looks for the hook, won't go. Really scrappy in the paint, but Reece Fair-Daly gets the offensive rebound and looks to loop a ball over to Jackman, who claims it well. The former Worthing man finds Fair Daly, linked up well, Fair Daly converts inside. Reece Fair Daly looking really strong on both ends. Thunder inbound. To be a foul from Reece Fair Daly there. Although Kiki's got the ball for Thunder. Being hassled by the Rockets defense. And Wilkins. That's the defense from Rockets. Johnson Thompson just could not get his shot off in time. Rockets will have the ball once again with Reece Fair Daly. Good movement from Rockets. Fair Daly finds Jackman. Looks to spin away from Johnson Thompson. His shot won't go in. And Abdul picks up the rebound. Okiki goes up and is fouled by Orlin Jackman. And Okiki will step to the line for Thunder. Thunder's number 5. And his first one goes. Crowd trying to make this as difficult for him as possible. Hear the drum. And it works. Grabs his own rebound, but it's dispossessed by Venture, and Reece Fair Daly comes away with the ball now. And he will drive at Okiki. Good screen from Venture. Fair Daly had space, but finds Martin Gale. Ramsdale Owen looks to go round. Ishmael Fontaine. Fontaine deemed to have fouled Ramsdale Owen in the process. And Rockets will inbound the ball now. Gale finds Chu, but it looks to be Fontaine who dispossessed Chu as he was going up for a bucket under the basket. Gale will inbound once again. This time he goes long to Reece Fair Daly at the top of the key. Ramsdale Owen cuts and gets the ball. Looks to bounce in, it can't happen. Now Okiki driving forward at Reece Fair Daly, goes up. Here's a layup. An easy 2 points for Thunder. 12 points between the two sides, 63-51 for Rockets. Then Chu with a good screen on Ishmael Fontaine. He picks the ball up now on this left hand side, goes from three. Won't go. Gale steals it from Okiki. Now Ramsdale Owen. And once again, Ramsdale Owen drains a three-pointer. His three-point shooter has been immense for Rockets today. Back to that 15-point lead for Rockets. Mark Gale with another steal. Drives forward, it's 3-on-1. Gives it to Reece Fair Daly. Now Jackman. And Orlin Jackman with a thump. That's really impressive. And you can hear the neutrals crowd really enjoyed that one. Here's Ward. Got a bit of room to shoot for three. Won't go. And Jackman once again claims the rebound. Ramsdale Owen loops the ball into Martin Gale, Rockets number 8. Slows it down and finds Reece Fair Daly. Fair Daly, acres of space on that right hand side. As the shot clock ticks down, he gives it to Ramsdale Owen. His shot is quick and won't go. It is a shot clock violation and a timeout called. Rockets holding a strong 17-point lead. A really impressive last few minutes from Rockets. Both sides returning to the floor. 6:26 left in the fourth. 68-51, a 17-point lead for Rockets. They look to see out what would be a vital win in their late playoff push. Final home game of the regular season. Teasdale's blocked in. Rockets has Iberia. Teasdale's first minutes of the contest. Jack takes a rebound and skips past Tom Ward. Beautiful behind the back pass to Martin Gale. He now finds Teasdale. Skips around Johnson Thompson. Fair daily. Gale doesn't go. Jack with the offensive rebound. And Rockets look tremendous here. And Teasdale's three won't go. Gale hits the deck. Luke Moore finds Fontaine and now Tom Ward gives it to Abdul for three. His shot won't go. And it will be a Rockets ball. 5.5 minutes left, 68-51. Huge 17-point lead for Rockets. Well, it's been a really impressive showing on Coach Nuno's side. Rockets will inbound the ball with Carl Teasdale. And here we are, Reece Fairbailey with the ball. Side. Fair Daly finds Gale. 4 seconds for Martin Gale to pick this off. Gale finds Jackman. Jackman, shot won't go. But he does draw the foul in the nick of time for Rockets. And that's high IQ basketball from Orlan Jackman. They're drawing the foul really well just as the shot clock was about to expire. He will step up to the line now. His first goes. And it's loud home crowd, full silent when Orlan Jackman steps up to the line. And the second one's good. 70-51. There will be one more. Ward looking to increase the lead to 20 points for Rockets. And does. 71-51, a 20-point lead for the home side. And a great display from Coach Nuno's side so far. Tom Ward carries the ball. And it will be a foul, a thunderball. Be inbounded by Luke Moore. Thunder's number 32. Shot from Moore doesn't go. Teasdale picks the rebound up. Now it's Reece Fairdaly. Finds Martin Gale. Back to Fairdaly. Now Teasdale drives in, kicks it out to Gale, gets it back. Beautiful movement from COB Rockets. Once again going deep into the shot clock, but here's Ron O'Beary, Eurostep, and in. In for two, 21-point lead. Dominant from COB Rockets. Brilliant team performance. And a contentious foul call, according to the home crowd. Fairburn for Thunder, will inbound the ball. And man Tom Ward gets it again. Now Abdul jumps to Thompson, once again goes for a dunk, and once again is denied, this time by Martin Gale. It's just not going to happen to Johnson Thompson. The Rockets will not let him dunk the ball as Teasdale finds Dawes. Won't go. Now Gale looks and finds Teasdale. His three-pointer won't go. And Tom Ward this time picks the rebound up. It's Abdul. Finds trouble, but and the travel violation is called on Hafiz Abdul. And it will be a Rockets ball. Brilliant defense once again, make it really tough for Abdul to get his shot off and force him into a travel violation. Dawes picks the ball up, 3.5 minutes to go of the game. 73-51 Rockets. Dawes gives the ball up. Johnson Thompson, will he get his dunk this time? Yes, he will. There's no stopping that. Driving two-handed dunk. Nothing Rockets could have done to prevent that one, but they do lead by 20. It's Teasdale. Looks in and finds Toloasi. His pass tipped, but still finds Oberia. Now Dawes off the glass. 4-2 for Jordan Dawes. Tom Ward turns the ball over for Ron O'Beary, driving at Johnson Thompson, lays it off the glass over the Thunder big man, and it's 77-53, and the Rockets lead keeps on growing. A three-pointer from Ishmael Fontaine cuts that lead down, however. Dawes does really well to get that out to Teasdale through traffic. Teasdale with a travel violation. So Kiki checks back in for Thunder. He comes in for Moore. Tom Ward, a Kiki from three, won't go. Tolomasi can't grab the rebound. It will be a Thunder inbound. Just over 2 minutes to go. Rockets looking to see this one out for what will be a really, really valuable win for them. A late push for playoff basketball. Fontaine from three gets it. But it's a fast break here with Teasdale leading the charge. Finds Gale, acres of space from three, gets it. And the archer, Martin Gale, with another three-pointer. Fontaine looks to reply though, and does. And Ishmael Fontaine looks to be too little too late for Thunder with Ishmael Fontaine's three-point purple patch. Foul from Fontaine on Teasdale, and it will be a Rockets ball. Teasdale looks and finds Jordan Dawes. He's double-teamed by Okiki and Ward, but drills it down the middle for Mike Price, who's checked in for his first minutes of the contest. Tolomasi loops the ball, and it's backcourt violation. A little bit too much on the pass from Tolomasi, forces Jordan Dawes to step over the halfway mark, and it will be a Thunderball. Timeout called, however. '80-61 with 1.5 minutes to go. A 19-point lead for COB Rockets, and a really impressive team performance. They knew how important this game was, and it looks as though they've got the job done here. You can see the desire for postseason basketball amongst the Rockets side, and this win is only going to help that push. To the floor. Dumi Akibi has checked in here for Paul Jackman, I believe. Abdul's shot won't go. Akibi trying to pin in Johnson Thompson. Akiki from three. That won't go. And the Rockets have possession once more. Jordan Dawes, his pass finds Ron Oberia. Now Teasdale. Teasdale from three. And it goes. Kyle Teasdale reminding the home crowd of his three-point shooting ability. How lethal he's been this season from beyond the arc. Oberia's pass finds Fontaine and Tom Ward from three. His shot won't go. And Mike Price will come away with the ball. 40 seconds left to go, and Rockets have put a fantastic performance together. A really vital one as well, as Okiki spins Tom Ward and lays it in for two, and it's 85-61 with 30 seconds left on the clock. And Rockets look like they're enjoying their basketball here. With Johnson Thompson's three-point one to won't go. Jordan Dawes, even in this late stage, fighting for every loose ball. Keeping Rockets possession. And there we are. Dumi Akibi will take possession and see out the last 10 seconds. A really, really great win for Rockets here. A fantastic team performance. And that win puts Rockets on a record of 9-14. As the hunt for playoff basketball continues and a win in the final home regular game of the season. A vital win to send this packed out Neutral's crowd home happy. 85-61 it finished. Fantastic performance from Rockets. We travel to Derby next weekend for the final game of the season as they hope for a postseason run. Thanks for joining us. Don't miss next week.